room for extra baggage. Don't forget to come and pick up your feelings. Don't leave no pieces. You need to hurry and pick up your
What's good with the squad? It's your girl Sapphire. Now you're back with another fire video. Cause if you don't know the name, you know. What's good with the squad? It's your girl Sapphire. Now you're back with another fire video. Cause if you don't know the name, you know. And that's on what? That's on period. What's good with this Pussy Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. Cause if you don't know, well now you know. What's good with this Pussy Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. If you don't know, well now you know. And that's on that's on period. That's on period.
Few moments later.
What's good with this Pussy Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. If you don't know, well now you know, and that's on period. And that's the T. I got some intro. What's good with this Pussy Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire. Bruh, how many times I'm gonna do this? What's good with this Pussy Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. And that's on that. What's good with this Pussy Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. Cause if you
don't know, now you know.
Hold up. Rewind it. What's good with this Squad? It's your girl Sapphire. I am back with another fire video. Cause you already know. Period. And that's on that. And that's the T. Got it. I finally found my intro. Hold on, I gotta do this all over again now because.
What's good with the Twisted Squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. Cause you already know, period. And that's on it, and that's the T.
Period.
You see by that title, it is me getting a piercing with my best friend, Naya. And you know, I already know the deal, yo. Y'all see my hair? It's something new. It's something different. You know, it's a vibe. I'm out here killing it. You know, I know I'm killing the style and everything. Yada, yada, yada. You know. And it's always want to switch stuff up. Like, I feel like I need to switch things up. I feel like it needs to be. I need to switch things up. I'm always doing the same old. And it's time for a different. So, yeah. And here's my mom. Hello, mother. Well, she don't want to be in the camera right now, but. Well, I'll see y'all when we get the piercing, you know. I get a nose one right here. And then I'll get my other knot. Hold on, I'll just stick to that later. But I get in my right side. Or do I want to get my left? I want to get my right or my left. I'm right-handed. So I don't know which one I want to get first. Do I want to get my right or I want to get my left? I'm leaning more on my right. Cause look at right on my right. Just know I'm getting it done or whatever. So before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell them about that. Like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, so whatever. So I don't know which side I'm getting it on. I think I know definitely I want to get it on my right side. I want to get both of them done, so it really doesn't matter. I just want to know what I want first. If I want my left side or my right side. I'm thinking about doing my right side because I use my right side more. I won't say more, but I'm right-handed. So I use my right hand a lot more than my left. And yeah, so I'll see y'all when we get there, whatever. But before we get in this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Because why aren't you subscribed to me? You really missing out. But yeah, y'all, I'm going in.
Next one's going on the inside, don't let it startle you.
I can't do this.
You can do it. It's not that bad, I promise. Okay. All I'm going to do is put a dot on your nose. Okay? You like it? Mm-hmm. All right, I'm going to set up. When I tell you to, take a deep breath in. When you feel the pinch, let it out. Only thing I ask of you is try not to reach up and grab my hands, because I will have a needle and I don't want to poke myself or you, okay?
Jesus, he's holding my hands.
Because you're my best friend.
Girl, my heart is pounding. I'm not even in the chair.
Pull your mask down just a little bit more.
Let me get out.
I'm just going to set up. I'll let you know when to take a deep breath in for me, okay? Deep breath in and out. Over in a flash. It's done. Just putting your jewelry in, okay?
There you go. You did it. You can squeeze my hand.
That's right for me. All right. That's it. How you feel?
I'm good. I ain't feeling that much.
Worst pain in your life you ever felt?
It's okay. It's different.
You got to build it up for her. You know?
Oh, Jesus. That one eye.
Yeah. That's what I got this right here for.
Tissue
for your issue. I'm just cleaning you up. As soon as you stop bleeding, I'll let you go, all right?
Mm-hmm. So, do you think a belly button piercing hurt worse or no?
I haven't had it done. I would say the nose probably doesn't hurt worse, but the thing, like you saw with her eye, it's like a sharp pinch, right? Like it almost feels like you went to sneeze and it didn't come out, right? Like
kind of like my allergy shots went in, but it just stabbed me too hard.
I hope I got that for you.
But it doesn't hurt now, does it?
No, not really. It's like a little tingle, but it's different.
But it's not a pain, right?
No, this is my eye burning.
That's what I try to get through to people. Is the chin up for me. Look straight at me. There we go. Tilt your chin up right there.
Squeeze my hand if you need to.
Deep breath in and out.
Mm-mm.
All right, that's it. You're going to feel the pressure from the jewelry going in.
Oh, Jesus.
Just breathe.
Never again. I'm not getting my belly button pierced. Okay. I changed my mind. Okay, y'all. So we done. We finished. We got it. I like a bum. Don't mind me. And y'all, my hair done in style, but don't mind
me. You like the same one?
Yeah. The same, yeah. Yeah. Y'all, I'm going to try to order me some. I can't change this for 6 months.
I feel like if I did that, I should have just went ahead and got this done because I can't.
Did what?
Got my oversized pierce, but I'm gonna wait.
That's what I said. I was like, I could have got both of my sides pierced, but I'm gonna go ahead and wait. I'm gonna wait to get my second piercing. My first piercing is today, so I can't change it to March to September the 3rd. And after September the 3rd, I'm probably gonna get it my second nostril, or depend on when I can come back and get. If I gotta come back, because here's what I gotta clean it with.
Hold on.
Y'all, where my cleaning supplies at? Up here with my mom. So I gotta use this to clean. I gotta get some Q-tips so I can clean. Get some sea salt and Lizone. Sterile. And clean this twice a day. So I just do it in the morning and at night before I go to bed. It's setting the alarm. Like I need to be doing for other things. But yeah, it really wasn't that bad. And yeah, so I'm trying to create more content for you guys. I know I've been slacking and I've been lacking off of content, but I am coming back. There should be a vlog before this, If not, there'll be a vlog after this. I will put the, it may be me, it's my hair, getting my hair done vlog. And it's probably going to be after this or before this. I don't know which one is going to be put in before, uploaded before. But yeah, y'all. This pain does not even hurt. It's highly recommend. I recommend a nose piercing now. Industrial, I can't get industrial today if I wanted to because I got braids in my head. Because the braids is heavy and it's gonna nag on my industrial. And but yeah, this is the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell. Get not miss this. And if you want me to vlog me getting my next piercing, my other side pierce, let me know in the comments. But this is the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and what's Naya?
Subscribe.
Period.